your instruments down for a minute. Just listen for a minute. Six years ago, I came across a kid in a practice room working on his scales. He was early second year, and he'd started at Schaefer with a lot of hope, like all you guys. But the truth was, he barely squeaked in to begin with, and he was really struggling. And the faculty were all telling him, maybe this isn't for you. But they didn't see what I saw. This scared, skinny kid, cursing himself because he couldn't get his scales right. I saw a drive in him, and I put him in studio band. And when he graduated, Marsalis made him third trumpet at Lincoln Center. A year later, he was first. And that's who you're listening to now. His name was Sean Casey. I find out this morning that Sean died yesterday in a car accident. And I wanted you guys to know he was a beautiful player. I just thought you should know.